keeps him out of action for a while. Looks like they're training new snipers here. Brule must want this place well defended.